Tags help you mark important information in your conversations so you can easily find them later. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can create those tags from scratch. And if you already have some, I'll show you how you can organize them using views, automate them using workflows, and track their usage in your reports. To create new tags, head to your settings, data, tags, and then new tag. Add some tags that you know you'll need in the future, for example, bug reports or feature requests. Once you start having conversations in your inbox, you can quickly tag a customer message by clicking the tag button and choosing an existing tag, or typing a name to create a new one. For even quicker tagging, hit Command or Control K to open your shortcuts menu and find Tag to tag the first message, or hit Shift T to tag the most recent customer message. Now that you've created and used tags, you can organize them with views, which are essentially like folders that you can create with certain filters to show you different views quickly. You can create new views here, then pin them to the left-hand side for easy access. Another quick way to find tags is by searching in your inbox using the tag filter. Tags can also help you group contacts so you can find them later easier. In your contacts list, select a user or a few and click Add Tag. Choose your tags and click Tag Users. This way, you can search for a group of users based on the tag you've assigned them using the tag filter. Automating tags can help you stay consistent and free up your time for more important tasks. Under automation, you can create a new workflow and use this template to add tags based on specific keywords customers use in the conversation. For example, if customers use the keywords billing and or discount, tag them with a tag called finance so that the finance team can easily reach these conversations later. Lastly, to get an overview of how your tags are being used, head over to your reports and find conversation tags. You can adjust the date range and use filters to get more specific. And all of this data can be exported as a CSV file for more control in your reporting. For more tips on how to use tags and automations, check out our help guides.